Hey guys, this is Pooja Behra and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you guys my post makeup skincare routine. Now most of you guys have been requesting me to do a morning or a night time skincare routine. Don't worry guys, that video is going to come up really soon on my channel. So have patience. Now before getting into this video, make sure you give this video a big fat thumbs up. Comment using the hashtag YouTubeBehraFam so that I could reply to all your comments. Subscribe to my channel. Also press the little bell icon and yes. Without a further ado, let's get into this video. Now, those who guys would have been following me on Instagram would probably know that I do a lot of face art. That's when my post makeup skincare routine comes into picture. That has to be on point because I don't want my skin to break out after doing such extensive makeup. So here we go. After doing lots of face art on my face, it's very important to remove my makeup properly. And I don't want my face to break out. So there were two options for me. Either I might go ahead with a micellar water or else a cleansing balm. I personally prefer using cleansing balm. But when I do my YouTube videos, my makeup is quite normal. I don't think so. Such kind of makeup needs cleansing balm for a makeup removal. So hence, I switched to micellar water. In the past, I've tried couple of micellar water, but to be frank, none of them worked for my skin. So in today's video, I'm sharing with you guys this coconut clarifying micellar water. Now this is by Wow Skin Science. I absolutely love using it. What I usually do, I go ahead, take a cotton pad and spill off some 2 or 3 drops of clarifying micellar water into it, rub it well, and I guess with 1 or 2 swipes my makeup is removed completely. Now this is infused with coconut water, green tea and cucumber water. Now this kind of natural ingredients work really great on my skin. So yes, I have tried it, and if you guys could see, I've like finished it this much. So I've used it for around like 15 days. So I think it is quite sustainable. And if you want, you guys could go ahead and try it out, because I guess none of you guys do lot of face ads and all. So definitely you should check this out. Now why I am recommending Wow Skin Science? It's an Indian brand, and obviously at this tough situation, we need to support Indian brands. Hashtag vocal for local. And also it is paraben, sulfate free, chemical free. So I highly recommend you guys to go ahead and purchase this one if you are looking for a good micellar water. Once I'm done removing all my makeup, I preferably like to go ahead and wash off my face, because I think double cleansing is very important. These days I've been using this Wow Skin Science coconut hydrating face wash. Now, so I like to take few pumps of the face wash and then gently pat it over my face, and just a normal routine how we use face wash on our face. Massage it well for like good 2 to 3 minutes, and I think this product cleanses my skin really well. Although I think it works okay on my skin, not that great, but yeah, I guess I'm quite okay with this. Once I am done double cleansing my face, I always like to hydrate my face, because that's how I feel really fresh. For that, I always make sure to use a coconut super rich facial toner. Now this is again from Wow Skin Science. Now it also contains coconut water, cucumber, fruit water, green tea and some hazel extracts. It works really great for my skin. It feels same like a rose water. One quick disclaimer, those who guys don't like coconut smell won't preferably like such items, because in my home my sisters don't preferably like this smell, so they are not going to use this one. But definitely I love natural ingredients, and coconut smell I can bear with that. So yes, I truly love this facial toner. I make sure to use it before doing my makeup and once my makeup is removed and the cleansing process is done. So yeah, before I go to bed, I always prefer applying some night cream or a face cream on my face, just to be, you know, double hydrated, and I want to get that fresh face once I wake in the morning. So the face cream which I would recommend you guys to go ahead and purchase is again Wow Skin Science Coconut Water Full Cream with Coconut Oil and Pro Vitamin B5. Deep hydrates the skin and it feels more or less like skin. If you guys ask me how is the formula, I think it is more or less like a moisturizer. So what I do is I take 2 or 3 pumps of it, apply it all over my face, massage it well, and post that I go to sleep. So yeah, this were my 4-step post makeup skincare routine. I hope you guys found this video useful. If you did, then make sure to give this video a big fat thumbs up. Comment using the hashtag YouTubeBeraFam so that I could reply to all your comments. And make sure to check the links in the description box below. This is an Indian brand and it is headquartered in Bangalore. The products are sulfate, paraben, chemical free. So I would definitely recommend you guys to go ahead and purchase this one. So yeah, we have reached the end of this video. Make sure you subscribe, also press the little bell icon, and yes, that's it for today's video. I'll see you guys next time. Till then, take care. Bye bye.